Welcome back to my channel friends, this is Sonia here from Growing Craft, and before we start this video, do not forget to subscribe to my channel so that you can know about all my latest updates and YouTube tutorials. So today again I am going to do a decoupage video, and trust me, this is such an addictive form of art that I am absolutely in love with this. And today I am going to again do decoupage work on this mobile cover. So yes, you have very recently seen me doing the decoupage cover, but in this I'm going to use my chalk paints, and this is going to be a complete different way of doing your mobile covers. Now to start with, here I am doing the fussy cutting work. I have this beautiful house. Once I'm done with my fussy cutting work, it's start time for me to prep up my base, and for that I really need to have white patch beneath my decoupage napkin so that I can highlight my decoupage napkin really well. So here I am using my white acrylic paint. I will be using generous 2-3 coats of paint because I need to have a clear and very good white base, which is really important for decoupage videos. I am listing up a link up, do check that. That video shows that why you need to have a white color base beneath your decoupage napkins, and I hope that helps you too. Now once my acrylic paint dries out, it's time to stick my owl. And now to stick that, I'm using my Mod Podge and I'm sticking it with my dry paint brush, and this is super easy and the fun way of giving a new look to your any stuff around the corner. À deux doigts de nos lèvres, deux doigts si fins que j'ai presque pu le goûter, le bonheur à sculpter de son ciseau d'enfer, des souvenirs impossibles à effacer. Everything has dried out really well. Now it's time to add my next layer, and that's the chalk paint. I'm absolutely in love with the shade, and I absolutely love how the chalk paint turns out when you use them on any surface, any base. Now here I'm just using one shade, and I'm going to make sure that I'm applying this generously in all the corners and I don't see any of the black base color of this cover. When it's wet, you cannot actually see the real color of the chalk paint. Once it dries out, it's completely matte and the shades brighten to the actual color, which just looks fab. Thank you. everything is dried out and this is already looking so awesome, but here I am and I cannot resist myself from doing stamping. So here again I have my script stamp and I'm using my permanent ink pad, and I'm going to stamp this on my complete remaining areas except the owl portion. And I'm going to do this for using my stamp as a filler. This is actually going to fill up all the empty spaces, and end of the day the case looks really beautiful. It's done and it's time to add my sealer to it, and here I'm using my varnish. Yes, I'm going to use 2 coats of varnish on this, and I'm going to make sure that it dries really well before I start using it. And with this, my video tutorial is done. Trust me, I really loved making this one, and it turned out to be really good. And I would suggest that please do try this at your home. This is super fun, super easy, and this can give a complete new look to your mobile covers. And I'm listing all the supplies down in the description box with the links. Do check that. And if you have any queries, please do comment below. I will try to help you as soon as possible. Thank you so much for watching. Take care. Bye.
À deux doigts de nos lèvres, deux doigts si fins que j'ai presque pu le goûter, le bonheur à sculpter de son ciseau d'enfer, souvenir impossible à effacer.